We are Connecticut orthopedic specialists, and we know the experience matters.
About rugby than it was about honoring him, and we were just so incredibly excited to have him here. The team did the national full mountain work. That goal, it raised over $8,000. I believe they pulled in $700 today alone, raffle tickets and t-shirts, but we're just grateful to have him here.
Now, obviously, this wasn't a conference game or regular season game or anything, but what did you see from your team that you liked today?
This is the first time that Quinnipiac has actually played sevens, so I saw a lot of good things. I think it's important to know from both sides. I think offensively, obviously, losing well, but